गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, रिस्पेक्टेड मैम एंड माय कलीग्स, आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट माय प्रोजेक्ट इज ऑकलैंड इंटरनेशनल एयरपोर्ट. माय नेम इज भाविक पटेल. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई एम गोइंग टू टेल अबाउट द फंक्शन लेवल स्ट्रेटजीज. हियर देयर आर मेन सम स्टेप्स फॉर द एग्जीक्यूटिंग द फंक्शन लेवल स्ट्रेटजीज. आई एम सॉरी बट इट्स नॉट शोइंग क्लियर. सो इट्स फंक्शन लेवल स्ट्रेटजी इज all about the day-to-day operations in the organization. First of all, how the Auckland Airport they apply the functional level strategies in the organization. Here the two of managers they work on the three kinds of the strategies in the Auckland Airport. One of the manager they talk about the managerial roadmap. Managerial roadmap is the senior level planning. So whenever the any important decision or any important planning has to make, they are the ones who is the responsible for the managerial roadmap. Second thing is the when the manager roadmap they made, it helped to establishing the better function while planning them properly. How they apply the function level strategies, like first of all they create a managerial roadmap and then they establish the actions by their decision, and from that they get the output of the applying the function level strategies. Here we are going for the recommendation for the senior management. There are some the functional strategy defines day-to-day actions and the relations they needed to make between the business units, and how the functional points they apply. And first of all, implementing the technological advancement can be a better policy. Whenever we implement our policy about the technological, because it's a international airport, so it must be a high tech. So they have the advanced policy, and proper planning is the another way to establish in the activity. Because the proper planning can make things the better. Like if the planning is not perfectly executed, then that may be many problem can be occur. So the proper planning is the main thing for the any organization. Coordinating among all the department can provide a better efficiency. Like if you work with your colleagues, you coordinate them by their specification or something, so they will do their best. And the next one is the business level strategies. Here there are some steps to how to implement the business level strategies. And next is the way how Auckland Airport use their business level strategies. First of all, they have the working with the consumers. Is the very the main thing is the for the airport is their main customers are the main for the Auckland International Airport, because the without customers and no airport can exist. So we have to see the upgrade the infrastructure facilities in terms of bathroom facilities, because the one of the essential service is the bathroom service for the end person. So we must have to upgrade it with the clean and have a update toilets and bathrooms as well, so they can use properly. Advancement in the packing area and the security checking, because nowadays they have the better checking system as well as the their security, because before they have some issue about the securities. Many of the terrorists came in the Auckland as well as in recently 2014. So now they upgraded their facilities. this is the way they are doing the infrastructure, establishing the technology infrastructure. And one side, they also work for the customers. And next is the recommendation for improving business level strategies. Keep the financial score for the enhancing cash flow and the business activities. Means that we have to keep the all the financial the records of the operations, which will be help to active our business activities. Control and the monitor the performance. Whenever you are doing any activities in the Auckland Airport, you should keep the all the reports with you. So it will be help you in the getting the feedback, as well as whenever you think that you have to change something, you can do from the past experience. Here the airline competitive advantage is like there are some differentiation as well as the overall the cost leadership as well as the focus. So it will be give them the strategic advantage. Thank you.